Hey dudes, this is Sam from Sam the Bounty Hunter, and today I already got my new scores, which is number 17 for this year's video, and today my new score is I already got 3 single packs in the World of Cars, 2 which is the new characters, and then 1 which is in the different series of the different details of this character. So let's get started. So first one that I already got is the police car named Axel Accelerator, and he already came onto the 2-pack in the single pack in the Race-O-Rama. And actually, and you to see on the back here is the Tanko Pity says, meet my friend Tanko Pity named Jerry Drivechain, and he is actually the cool Pity in the Tanko sponsors. So here is Axel Accelerator, the police car, and one which is from the funny flashback is the number 95 racer got pranked is Cupcake Lightning McQueen, and he already came onto the 2-pack, and both of the people got smart that he should have been made in Mattel in the Cupcake version, and you to see he is already got pranked, and that's how they just did a prank in the Cars 3 movie. And you to see on the back here is Cupcake Lightning McQueen, and here is Kurt with buck teeth. So here is Cupcake Lightning McQueen, and the last diecast that I already got is the rusty sedan car named Michael Sparkbur, and you to see he is the first release in the Cars diecast, and you to see on the back it doesn't show the another diecast that way you can get. It is just only the video games of the playable Cars diecast. So here is Michael Sparkbur. So I'm going to be doing my suggestions that what you want me to review. Do you want me to review Axel Accelerator, Cupcake Lightning McQueen, or Michael Sparkbur? So that was it for this video. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, stay in touch, and like this video, rate comments below. See you guys in the next video on my channel. See you guys. Bye.